Okay, what does this Fatima have to say? You're looking pretty dehydrated there, Mr. Australia. Maybe these soldiers would be kind enough to give you something to drink. So this is our final party member, obviously. A superhero. A real superhero. Oh. Oh, Paco. Save over this one. Yeah, he's cool with his cape and all. Hi there. Sergeant, Major Sergeant. Yes. Okay, off to the north. Where would that be? I have no idea. I have no map. I don't think. Oh, you're not the correct guy. You're in Big Tent, I assume? You? Nope. Nope. Obviously, this isn't the north. Oh, you are. This was the north. I am not a native, no. By higher-ups, you mean the ring dwellers? Yes. Months ago, that is when the emperor got overthrown, isn't it? So that's when they stopped talking to the people on the planet, apparently. The people in the village also mentioned that. Yeah, so you were kicked out of your own base. Okay. Shadow Cortica Obelisk Watcher Lithium. That's all right. I did, but you didn't hear it. This one? No. This one? No. It was that one then. Yeah, Shadow SCO Scowl. Okay. Scowl. Check. Maybe. Beers. Hence your name. That means drinking in Latin. If I remember correctly. Thank you. have it in your foot locker. Ah yes, alcoholic. Okay, we haven't seen him yet. Wrath. Okay. Does he say where he is? Nope. We just have to find him. Let's just walk around the camp a bit. Bugs. Your ex, eh? She looked like a bug. Major Tweedy. Sand mites, okay. Yep. Nope. Sorry. Hey, you up there. Who are you? No one? No, I guess not. What's this? Broken. You there. Nope. Also not. That's good to know. Yes. I do. It's that one. I like you. Major Tweedy, oh, we just saw him. Bite. Oh. They all have such horrible code names. This one was Tweety, wasn't it? Yeah. Spite. Witch of a day, eh? Generator's been malfunctioning and sand mites sneaking in, and now reports of a little native girl in the abandoned installation they're about to attack. Whooping and hollering, eh? Okay. Anger. Okay. I'll go talk to him. Looks like it's going to rain soon. You there? It's him, isn't it? Yes. Anger. You're a hero, aren't you? Yes, I am. I'm not here to save you, though. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes, I am. Overmind sentinel lasers. Oof. Heston. Growl. Okay. Is that you? Yep. Aha. So kick the generator and the alarm goes off, eh? But I can't. I need to look at that to learn the location of a base. And we just learned that if the generator goes off one more time, he's going to check it himself. So, thanks, dude. I will break it, although I'm not quite sure how I will do that. Ah yes, that's the one. That's his special skill. We need to keep the fists in his logo and fill up the meter. And the longer it takes, the harder it gets. And it's really not that simple. There he goes. Perfect, so that city village, this is where the army base is. Not clear of local fauna. Briefcase had something, but didn't seem I could interact with it. Oh, here he is. Of course. Damn it. I don't know. Yep. How will I get into his keynote thing? Do I have any clues here? No. Not exactly. Should probably set off the alarm again. Soon, eh? Maybe the map had a key. A clue. Maybe the map had a clue. It has some numbers on it. Or letters. So let's try that. Don't just hit people. Ugh, these are... never mind, I don't need to talk to you. Yes, we know. Trying this again. Check the map again, see if there was something on there that helped us break into the world. Hopefully. Because I'm sure the keynote will contain... code to exit the camp. Today's code, CAGE. Okay. Cage. Okay. 65712. Save the little girl. What was it? 65712? Let me note it down. Let's see. It was. Awesome. Let's get through the desert. We can see those sand mites already. Oh. And give him some stuff, obviously. Double weapon bonus. I'll just make him a bit faster. No mystic for him though. I'm just going to give him the firestorm because he's got the excellent affinity with it. And we're not playing with Pal anyway. After this we'll get the sequence with our third party member. So Democritus was our first. But they're the full planet again. Boots was the obviously second. And Stilleto was the third. It's pretty cool. Oh no. That's one of the special skills, which is awesome. It charges pretty fast too. Yeah. Cool. Can't walk up a small slope. This is a kryptonite, I guess. That's pretty creepy looking. Dinosaur monster. Huh. Fenino? No idea, but I can do this now, which we haven't seen yet. So I'm going to. And then, I assume. Yeah. Cool. Well, that was weird. Can't hit any of them with this. But now I got stuck. You can't actually use this stick. Okay, interesting. Good, let's heal up a bit. Why can't he use it? So it has something to do with his energy. Aha! First I thought that the hill grease was in the tent. I don't know why I thought that, but it turned out to be behind the tent. to be a military base. Dangerous with the soldiers all cross this small path. Seems difficult. Battles are easy when you're a superhero. Get this field grease first. And continue our way to the military base to save the little girl. This way. Oh no, more of those. Damn you. I'll get you. Just you wait. Pleasant walk. Why is the sky so horrible there? Four of them, eh? Five? No, four. I mistook one of the... this one for two. How much further is it? Wait, is that where we came from? Yeah, that is where we came from. Some trial and error was involved, I think. Some sort, I assume. Covert, indeed. Come back here. clear the small floor of the white bush. Broken lamp. Oh, hey. Oh, God, I didn't see that. Whew. I was gonna say there's nothing here, and then I find this, of course. These bands of whacking. It's already really beefy. Oh, this really only go that far. Is there anything for me here? Nope. This was a useless endeavor. I remember this, there was a timed sequence somewhere. You have to switch the power on or something and then run right back across the base. Yeah. We'll see how that goes. Two intruders, so one is me obviously and the other one is probably the little girl. So we are here. The other one is in the basement. So we went through the garage, barracks. Yeah, we came in through here. And we need to get to that elevator in order to get to the girl. I'm not entirely sure how this plan works though. So the entrance was here, we went straight this way. I'm just going to do a little bit more exploring. To make sure I haven't missed anything. You open the elevator here and then you have to run all the way through here. Try not to get caught by the little sentry bots, which will have to go this way, which will be annoying. Then this way. This way. Through here. And then that elevator will be opened. Come on. It's so hard at the end. So the barracks, been through here. I just want to make sure I haven't missed anything, but I don't think I have because this is a mess. This is permanently broken. We haven't been here yet. Alright. Is there anything for me here? Come on, it's an armory. Really? Nothing? Nothing? Not even a heel grease? Nothing at all. Nope. That's mean. All righty. I guess we've seen it all then. Garage. Oh, this is just another way into the garage. Right, so we can actually Let me just check my health. I got hit a couple of times. I'm fine. I'm just going to take those hits, to be honest. Is there anything under here? Can I go under here? Ahaha, there is. Phantom Fist. I checked. Anyway, we're going to have to try to run all the way to the elevator so we can save the little girl and get the beautiful backstory of Paco. Because it is beautiful. Get shot. Yep. But I made it. Even with seconds to spare. First time, obviously, it took me a couple of tries because I did not understand the layout of the base.
I'm Paco. And you?
I'm gonna puke.
We're the most technologically advanced society in the system, and we can't even find three people on the surface of our planet?
Actually, we have a lock on one.
Who?
Unknown. But the rescue shuttle is already en route, so we'll know within the hour.
Well, good. See, that's what happens when we speak up. One down, two to go.
This is my favorite part. This is why I bring Stilleto on this mission. The woggies.
Cut it out.
We better get you to safety, ma'am. It's not safe out here. Hey, Carl, get your ride and take her back to base.